What's good, YouTube? It's Jeremiah Hills, and I'm back for another video.
It's actually karma, but you know.
And today is our 7-month anniversary. So right now we're actually heading down to the canyon. Some people around here know what that is, but it's kind of scenic. You know, it's the best spot around here that we got to do something like that. So we're just gonna head up there, get some cool cinematics, do a photo shoot, all that fun stuff, walk around, and then we're going to a restaurant afterwards. So gonna be a pretty good day. Let's get into it. All right, guys, and now we're at the canyon. I really hope this mic is on. Yes, the mic is on. I wanted to check that real quick. Anyways, though, this is where we are. This is a little start to it.
Fighting flames of fire, hang on to burning wires. We don't care. We fading lovers, we keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go. We're falling apart, still we hold together. We pass the end, still we chase forever.
So guys, here we are at the canyon still. Taking some good pictures, making some dope cinematics. As always, you know what it is. Getting hit in the head with trees. The casual. I'm having to do parkour over here to stay out of this mud.
I mean, look at this view.
We're gonna head down there when we can too. I think that's what we're about to do actually, so. Yes. Cold, so I think we're about to head back because literally so cold out. It was a lot nicer a little bit ago, and then all of a sudden we came out here and the temperature was just like, nah bro, I'm not having it. So we're heading back down. I'm out of breath, cold, runny nose, same for her. We're gonna get back to the truck and warm up.
My nose is cold.
I don't know how much of that clip looked weird because the shutter keeps turning down. I feel like I'm pressing a button. I don't know.
He's still getting used to the camera.
Yeah, I'm still trying to get used to this camera because, like, for one, it has a battery grip at the end of it, which is weird for me, but I like it. Two, it's Canon. I haven't used Canon in a long time, even though Canon's easier. So it is what it is, but now I gotta cross this stupid thing and jump across.
We did not wear a walking shoe.
Yeah, I wore these, which are like Converse dressy shoes, not made for this at all. And she definitely didn't wear the right ones either. She wore Calvin Klein. And let's go. Parkour, guys. All right, guys, and now we are at the spillway. So this little area and where we live, also just a little scenic spot. And they've redone it a little bit. They made it look better. So it's a lot cooler. And all right, guys, this is a spillway. It's super loud. I don't know how well you can hear me. I hope this mic is doing its job. But yeah, here it is, guys.
Whew, it's so cold out though, dude. I hate it.
She went back to the truck. Honestly, don't blame her. Yeah, they've redone this a lot. And by the way, this is a dam over here too. Like, it's pretty cool. You could used to walk up there, but you know, that's not legal no more.
Yeah,
I definitely shouldn't be up here, guys, but it's whatever. Whoa, what do you think you're doing? Yo,
all right, bro, don't leave me on my 7 months.
What do you mean?
And all right, guys, another spot that we just stopped by. We're just kind of going to all these scenic places today. Another place that we're stopping by is this little canyon here. Three little mini dates, basically. The second date, she left me. Anyways, this is what we got. Let's see how deep this looks. Let's see how far this takes to go down there. Safe, right? I was in that little hole right there, and there's actually a video, guys, of me actually being in that. I was making water drop sounds in the hole. I was just over there like, and it was like echoing all the way around. It was funny. What they should have done is they should have kept it the way it was, because like it was a really good tourist spot. Like people that would come down here, like because the summer it happened, people came down here to specifically see this little place. But now you can't even go in. All right, after like another clip of the mic not being on, by the way, that's happened like 4 times today. We are now at the Mexican restaurant. We're gonna eat here, get some good food, you know, just to end off the little date, go back to the house for a bit. I'm not gonna film in there. Nah, I don't know. Just wanna keep it kind of private, that part. But anyways, guys, I'll see you guys when we get back home. Oh, you can't. Lens hood. Oh, it doesn't work. Okay, there we go. And all right, guys, well, it's been, that was on.
It was like a week ago.
Like what exact day? So the 18th?
Yeah, today's like the
24th?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been a while. We forgot to film the outro. Then she came over a couple times, forgot to film it again. But anyways, this is the outro now. Finally got to it. Well, that was like the most cinematic vlog I've ever made. Actually really impressed with that. And before I go, I do want to say thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. Really do appreciate that. Like, you guys have no idea. Now we're like halfway to 1,000. I think we're 501 now. But anyways, though, I do appreciate you guys. Shout out to David Mize. He was my 500 subscriber. So yeah, I appreciate you, bro. And appreciate all you guys watching lately, getting a lot of support. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave it in the comment section below. And be sure to smash like button and subscribe. When you guys do subscribe, don't forget to ring the notification bell so you guys can be updated when I stay. Wait, whoa, I've been doing this every time.
Every time you've done this, every video.
Every video lately, I mess up at least once. You know, this is the part where I just give up and I say, yeah, go check out my crap on my social media. Go check out all this and that. Yeah, go do that, guys. Appreciate the 500 subscribers most of all. So it's kind of a big special video for that. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.
Later.